Welcome to this overview of our services that will help you overcome the challenges of the Securities Financing Transactions Regulation, SFTR. If you would like further information on these services, please contact your relationship manager or speak to our subject matter expert, whose names you will find at the end of this presentation. In 2013, the Financial Stability Board made a number of proposals on how to best reduce the risks associated with securities financing transactions. In response to these proposals, and amid concerns from G20 leaders that regulatory changes might drive certain activities into the shadow banking sector, the EU introduced the Securities Financing Transaction Regulation, SFTR. Amongst others, SFTR introduces new rules that require market participants to report all their securities financing transactions, SFTs, to an approved European or UK trade repository, so that regulators can have a transparent view on the exposures being generated by SFTs at any given moment in time. So, who does it impact? The short answer is that it impacts more or less everybody involved in SFTs and subject to EU regulation. Specifically, SFTR is applicable to investment firms, credit institutions, CSDs, CCPs, insurance and reinsurance companies, UCITS funds, AIFM funds, and pension funds. And it applies to these financial and non-financial counterparties and their branches, provided they are established in the EU, irrespective of where they are based, or if they are established in a third country, but transacting with a counterparty established in the EU. Attention, you may also be indirectly impacted, even if you do not have a reporting obligation under SFTR. If your counterparty is, then you will be reported by that counterparty. The only exception to this rule is transactions with European central banks, who do not need to report. And which transactions are impacted? Well, the scope of SFTR is massive. It will impact a diverse range of transactions, including repurchase transactions and buy-sell-back and sell-buyback transactions. This would include transactions in DBV, triparty repo and bilateral repo, securities and commodities lending and borrowing transactions, including triparty securities lending transactions, GC access loans and auto borrow loans, margin lending, CCP margins, and collateral reuse. So, now you're probably wondering what exactly you need to report. Well, at a granular level, SFTR will require both parties of an SFT to report new, modified, and closed SFTs to an eligible trade repository on a T+1 basis. The data on the collateral can be reported separately, at the latest on S+1. You will need to assess under which jurisdiction you have SFTR reporting obligations, i.e. the European Union, the UK, or both. Depending on the type of SFT, different fields need to be reported. There are around 150 fields in total, and the vast majority of these need to match within a very tight or zero tolerance fork. Firms can choose to report to a number of repositories, a sample of which you can see here. Euroclear primarily works with DTCC and RegisTR in line with client preferences. So, what do our services actually look like? Well, in response to the evolving needs of the market, we have developed two distinct solutions to help you comply with SFTR. You can opt for either our delegated reporting solution, through which you can delegate your SFTR reporting obligation for your auto borrow and GC access activity to us. Or you can choose our assisted reporting solution for your auto borrow, GC access, and Euroclear triparty activity. Let's take a look at these solutions in more detail. Our delegated reporting service is available for our auto borrow and GC access lending services. For both of these services, Euroclear has all the data necessary to report the information required by SFTR to the trade repository of your choice. The results will also be made available to you via the trade repository portal and will include all loan and collateral data. As a user of this service, you enjoy the following benefits,
As the reporting is fully outsourced to us, there is a minimal effort required from you. And as Euroclear acts as your counterparty in both these services, and will therefore report both sides of the transaction, you can be sure that the information submitted to the trade repository will match. If you opt to use the assisted reporting service for your auto borrow and GC Access loans, Euroclear will produce the same report as the one for the delegated reporting service, so it will include all loan and collateral data. The difference is that this report will not be sent directly to the trade repository, but to you for consumption in your in-house systems or to the vendor of your choice. For your triparty repo and triparty securities lending activity, Euroclear will create and enrich a report that includes all the collateral data required by SFTR. This report will also be sent to you or to your vendor. With a unique role as your financial market infrastructure of choice, our SFTR services can help reduce the headache of complying with the new regulation. For more information on any of the services mentioned in this presentation, please contact your relationship manager or one of the subject matter experts whose contact details are on the screen in front of you now.